Hand off and a carry to Grimmett, number 42.
No holes in that Providence line. Landmark's not opening anything.
Got it working?
I don't see auto.
Gain of about five.
Oh,
fuck,
is that this?
Timeout officials.
Why isn't it going auto?
That should automatically.
It's not.
Is it on the other side? How about up here? What does that do?
Nothing. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, there it goes.
Okay. It was probably halfway between the two of them. So you be working now?
Yes, uh-huh. I think it's recording now. This is the second half.
About five. And a quarterback keeper there.
Anthony kicking out the corner, back allowing Boatwright to come inside for a good pickup and a first down.
First down, Patriots.
Nice job on that outside linebacker. He bumped him once and then let him go and then bumped him again and kicked him right outside. Jimmy read the play, perfect. And Landmark comes up on the ball, back to first down pickup. Landmark's got to sustain a good drive and a score.
Roger Anthony with the carry.
Roger lowering his head and a good pickup on the play.
Crusaders meeting. About a 5-6 yard carry there. Timeout officials. Another quarterback keeper there. Boatwright carrying. 9 yard pickup. And first down for the Patriots.
Come on, Landmark, you're tough.
Ball's marked on about the 40. First and 10, Patriots. Boatwright steps in the quarterback. Hand off to Grimmett. Gain of about 2 yards, it looks like. We need two more people to help in the concession stand. If you're the reserve squad, two more, please. Pass. Complete.
Complete to Anthony on the side.
Complete to Brett Anthony.
And he still hangs on. Good play. Nice throw to Boatwright on that flat pass. Want to grab that ball, Brett?
He might be my kid, but he's still got the
kid. All right, that's good.
That's four that he's caught tonight.
That's great.
Ninth grader.
Well, he'll have to stop that now.
Yeah. Well, they had him triple covered that time.
Timeout,
they had
Patriots.
Him double covered two times and triple covered then. He's got really good.
Jimbo read it. Keep the ball 11 feet. Red right, green up. Boom. It's called set, green, cut.
8:35 left in the third quarter. Providence leading 14 to 12.
Third and about 2 yards for the Patriots. Boatwright steps in.
Dive play. He stacked up pretty hard on that play.
Right. Hand off. Sean.
Hope forward progress is enough, but it looks like Providence held. First and 10.
First down.
On the carry for about 3 yards.
Close. First down, all right.
Stopped by Sean Hayes, my son.
All right.
That was my nephew he stopped. That's Roger, my nephew.
Marking the ball about the 39. First and 10 for the Patriots. Flag on the play.
Flag on the play.
Grimmets. Drug out of bounds.
Flipping against Landmark and across them to 15 yards.
Clipping called against the Patriots, 15-yard penalty.
Next time I start to see if this page plays. Just watch and see if it starts.
First down, about 28 yards for the Patriots.
Providence.
All right, all right.
And the Crusaders recover.
Wrap it up. You stick it out, what do you expect?
On about the 30.
And across this turnover, Landmark gives the ball to Providence. About 30 yards. Providence very successful with the pass, should come out winning the ball against that. Inside dive. On the tackle, 62, Grimmett.
Tackle by Kerry Grimmett. Second and about 6 for the Crusaders.
And for little or no gain.
Met there at the line of scrimmage, almost there. Roger Anthony and Kerry Grimmett on the tackle. Picks up maybe one on the play. Third and about 5 for the Crusaders.
Outside right.
And Boatwright takes him out of bounds. Fourth and about 2. Fourth and about 2.
And he stopped. Landmark defense. Rolls on a good defense.
And the Patriots hold him there. They'll take over.
52 and number 63. 52 and 63 on the hill. 52, 63 on the hill.
And the Patriots will take over on about the 40. First and 10.
Way to pop in there, big guy.
Rick really plugged that hole up, buddy. Tell Rick that Rodriguez plugged that hole up.
Nice job, Ricky.
Comes up on the ball after taking over on a good defensive.
Boatwright steps in.
See if they can mount an offensive drive here without a mistake. Bring it on the outside. Good run on that
and
outside.
Grimmett's taken out of bounds. Gain of about 5 yards on the play.
Yeah, I'm here. Got me?
That was Ricky Rodriguez. Did a good job on the defensive struggle.
Well, Ricky really plugged that hole.
Second about five. And they have sacked the quarterback.
All right, Sean. We got it on film. Big Sean.
It'll be about third and 13. Patriots.
Third and 13 after that long loss. Quarterback sack.
Boatwright steps in. It's right and left. Anthony with the carry.
Eight or nine yards on a good quick pitch run.
He lacked about 4 yards.
Right? Fourth down, about four to go for the Patriots.
And that comes up, gonna go for it with a fourth and four.
And a keeper by the quarterback, Boatwright.
Nice running, Jimmy.
First down enough. Grimmett's taken out of bounds there, about the 25. Second and five for the Patriots, about the 23. Handoff. Handoff. Roger
Sean.
Anthony. Picks up a couple yards. Third and about two. Timeout, Patriots.
Yeah, we've got four kids in Ellsworth across the bay.
Oh, yeah,
just
okay.
Lost one this week. Lost one with a shoulder injury.
Got about a minute and 45 seconds here in the third quarter.
We didn't use him against Ocala last week because he hurt his shoulder the game before that against Eastland. Really, the injury's really hurt him.
Boatwright steps in. Hand off to Grimmett.
Way to get in there, Sean.
Moves about a yard there. Fourth and about one for the Patriots.
.115 left in the third quarter.
Got to pick up this first down. Led by Boatwright and fumbles again. And
fumble, again. Recovery, Patriots.
Rick, he could have took a quarterback sneak to his right for four or 5 yards. Yeah. Easy. Huge hole right there. They're sending their tackle wide out and leaving a big gap.
And Providence takes over.
Crusaders take over. 20.
Watch Providence come off throwing.
First and 10 for the Crusaders.
And a good hit on the inside. Number 62, Kerry Grimmett on attack.
Second, about eight, Crusaders. Fumble on the play.
On a nice hit by Kevin Daniel, who came up and forced that fumble. And it looks like Providence is on the ball. Into the third quarter, Landmark still
fair. And that brings us into the final quarter. Looks like about third and 11.
Providence comes up on the ball with a third and 11. Providence likes this in the field. Running on the landmark. See him if they throw one. Shotgun, we've got a penalty call. And it's against Landmark. 5 yards. Landmark lining up offside.
Offsides against the Patriots.
Moving back 5 yards, makes it third and about eight. Third and about seven.
That'll make it about third and eight. Crusaders stepping in. Pass. Incomplete.
Come on, Brett, come on, Bonnie.
Coverage by Anthony.
Boatwright made the knockdown. Nice play, boy. Knocked right out of that big hand, boy.
Good defensive play by Boatwright.
That makes it fourth and eight. Crusaders step in.
As you see the punt, that Anthony. Snap, and it's a four snap, but they get the kick off. Good kick off inside. Anthony's got it.
Catch by Anthony.
Pick up about 5 yards.
Brought down about the 45.
good field position for Landmark at the 45-yard line after a fairly poor kick. See if Landmark can mark the drive now. Got about 11:35 left in the fourth quarter, and Landmark still trailing.
And the Patriots take it. Hand off to Barry Grimmett, carried. Picks up about two on the play.
All right, Sean.
Second and eight. Second and eight, Crusader 43, Patriots step in. Boatwright slides in. Over the middle, complete pass to Brett Anthony.
Nice grab by Brett Anthony and a lot of traffic.
But grab that ball, Brett!
Man, you better believe it. You don't miss him, huh?
First and 10 on the 30.
Boatwright on the keeper.
Boatwright with the keeper. Flags down.
Oh, we got a flag on the flag. And it's gonna be
way to hit, Sean. Way to hit.
It'll take them back another 10.
Holding called against the Patriots, 15-yard penalty. 10 yards, rather. That'll make it first and 20.
And Landmark's got the ball first and 20. Long ways to go after that holding. He picks the outside. Like he's got some running room, but brought down hard. It's good pursuit by Clyde.
Flag on the play.
Flag on the play. Looks like maybe an unnecessary roughness. Personal foul.
Anthony on the carry there.
Got a personal foul. Providence, that will cost them big.
Personal foul called against the Crusaders.
15-yard penalty against the Crusaders on top of the big coverage, big pickup. That'll put Landmark.
First down for the Patriots. And it's about the 19-yard line.
Landmark's got it first and 10 from 19. Go, Landmark, get it! Go! Rolling right. And he's sacked as he slips down.
Boatwright's right, caught for a little loss there. Loses about four on the play.
Push him back.
Make that a loss of about 6 yards. It'll be first and 16, second down.
9:34 left in the game.
Boatwright with the keeper.
Makes it third and about 10.
Makes it about third and 11. Third and 11, about on the 21, the Crusaders. Patriots break huddle.
Uh-huh.
The Knicks complete.
Dwayne coming back between the two defenders and grabbing the ball.
Complete to Dwayne Nix. Touchdown, Patriots. Patriots will be trying for the extra points.
And Grimmett is in.
And they receive him. 2 points. Thank you.
Grimmett puts it in for two. One more.
And Grimmett takes that one in for the extra points.
All right, defense, get tough.
And the scoreboard says 2014 Patriots. Eight minutes, 36 seconds remaining in the game. Anthony sets the ball, steps back. Kick it up. Taking about the 24. Tackle by Grimmett and comes down about the 33-yard line in Crusader territory. First and 10, on the 33, Crusaders step in.
And a good play by Landmark on the outside by Jeff Taylor. He was awake. Providence snapped it to the moving back and went around the right side. Most of the Landmark team was still standing there, but Taylor was awake and made the play. See how many guys weren't moving on that?
Be ready, Landmark! Be ready!
Second, about five.
That's most,
flag on the play.
Motion against five.
Illegal procedure called against Providence Crusaders. Second and 10. Intended receiver Paul Scott, incomplete. Third and 10.
Coverage,
Fourth and 10. Kind of a pitch out there.
Bad field position. Providence is going to have to try to pick the ball out of here. Either that or try for a fake kick.
Watch the fake kick!
He's got him.
Crusaders set up for the kick. That's
high.
Flag on the play.
Let Anthony call for a third down.
And we were interfered with trying to make the catch. I know one of them called for a third because I didn't see the number.
Boatwright called for a fair catch, but he was interfered with by the tacklers. That'll cost Providence 15 yards. Costly penalty for Providence, who did have Patriots back at midfield. And good coverage.
Personal foul called against the Crusaders. 15-yard penalty.
6:54.
First and 10. On the 40. Bremen on the carry. Reverse spinning. Taken out of bounds there by the Crusaders. First and 10 for the Patriots. Boat ride back. Hand off Grimmett. Gains a little there. Picks up about 6 yards there. That'll be second and 4. Second and 4 on the 20 Crusader territory. Patriots step to the line.
And Jim Butt right on a pitch to Barry Grimmett off the right. Pick up of about 2 or 3. Providence defended well on that play.
That'll be third and about 3. Boatwright steps in, 3rd and 3 on the 18. Pitch out to Anthony. Carry. Looks like a first down. First down. Patriots. Timeout called Providence. Back. Just a little bit over 5 minutes remaining in the game. It'll be first and goal for the Patriots.
Looks like we got a penalty call.
Flag on the play.
No flag.
No flag.
Landmark will go back and huddle it up and recall this play. Official error.
First and goal. Hand off to Anthony.
Side for a pickup of about four with good hard running off that right side.
And Anthony carries for about three. Gain. That'll make it second and goal seven. Fumble on the snap. Recovery by the Patriots. Loss of down. It'll be third and seven. To goal.
Holding.
Touchback, Providence, interception.
And Landmark just losing a touchdown on an interception right in the hands.
Ball comes out to the 20. It's first and 10 for the Crusaders.
4 minutes left. Trailing by six. Reverse.
Flags on the play. Taken out about the 22.
Looked like the ball carrier had a turned ankle on that play. Got a flag call. Two flags on that play. Talking to Landmark, so it looks like the foul will be against Providence.
Illegal procedure called against the Crusaders. 5 yard loss. First and 15 for the Crusaders. On the 15. Back for the pass. Incomplete.
Coverage over there on that outside by Barry Grimmett, who didn't let his man get behind him. Also helping out over there was Roger Anthony. Good coverage on that pass. And really good coverage.
Make it third and 15. Third down, let's flip the marker. Second down. Incomplete pass. Now it's third and 15.
3:44 left in the game.
Crusaders breaking huddle.
Robin's third and about 6 or 7.
Pass.
And it's caught. And caught inbounds. And
complete.
All right.
Grab by number 7 from Providence. Grim it on the coverage, but he still made the catch.
And it's first down for the Crusaders.
All right, all right. Way to go.
3:37 left.
Keep moving that ball.
Providence marks. To the 30-yard line, first and 10. Providence team hanging tough.
First down.
Landmarking a bump and run.
The 30. Crusaders. Interception, Patriots. Intercepted by number 22, Jim Boatwright.
I think it hit the ground, bounced up into his hands, and he caught it right into his belly. We'll see that one in
the
replay.
The clock's running.
Landmark's got the ball, and an interception by Jim Boatwright. Quick pitch, reverse to Nitz, and Nitz getting pulled down hard. Providence good coverage on that reverse.
Penalty flag down. Patriots caught in the backfield there.
Procedure against Landmark.
Penalty declined. It's against Patriots.
Landmark losing 5 yards in that attempted reverse.
Second about 16 on the 49. Boatwright steps in. Boatwright back for the pass. Nearly intercepted there, about the 32.
Anthony was open deep, but the pass was thrown short. He had to come back and make a good hit on the defender to jar the ball away.
He was open.
Yep, he had him by 5 yards.
Timeout, Patriots.
After having that timeout, comes up with a third. 15 long yards.
Third down, about 14, just shy of the 50-yard marker. Crusader 49. Boatwright steps in.
Back for a throw. That's a middle screen. Overthrow to Anthony, but caught by somebody on Martin or Providence.
Little lob over the middle. Flag down.
Ineligible receiver.
No flag on the play.
No flag.
Tip ball.
And Malcolm has fourth and about 11. Got Anthony back to kick for Landmark.
Fourth and about 12. Punt team on the field. Anthony lifting it. Ball bouncing. Crusaders taken down on about the 20-21 there.
Providence takes over the ball after that punt on the 23-yard line. Their own 20.
A little over 2 minutes remaining in the game. Crusaders take possession. It'll be first and 10. Incomplete pass.
Right through Kerry Grimmett's hands. Kerry's got a little bit of an excuse on that. He's got a bad shoulder. He's all strapped down. He can only get one arm up. It's pretty hard to grab a ball with one.
Kid's playing with a shoulder separation.
Is he?
And he's got one arm that he can't get up to here.
That makes
second
it tough.
Second down.
That happened two or three times.
Pass. Knocked down by number 62, Kerry Grimmett.
Good coverage by Grimmett on that play.
Third down, the ball's about on the 23.
Third and about 10. 140 left in this game.
Quarterback back. Pass. Interception by number 29, Ben Anthony.
Run back by Anthony.
Flag down.
Flag on the play. Wait to see who the call was against. A good run back on that interception. So looks like this one's going to go against Landmark. And it's a big error. Like probably
clipping called against the Patriots.
Landmark picks over the ball with 1:25 left in the fourth quarter. Landmark leading.
The first and 10 on about the 41. Patriots step in, Boatwright. And he's taken down quickly. Timeout call.
Shane stood straight up, let the guy come right in. Right through.
Just a little bit over a minute remaining in the game. It'll be second and about 14. Ball's on about the Crusader 44.
Second and about 12.
Tempted pitch over the middle to Brett Anthony. Flicked away. A minute and 5 seconds remaining in the game. Be third and about 14. Roger Anthony on the carry there. Timeout, Providence. We need a lot of help this evening cleaning up after our homecoming festivities. Appreciate anyone that could stay around and help the Booster Club to clean up. Again, we want to thank you for making this game part of your evening tonight. Clock showing 55 seconds in the game. It's 4th and 13.
Come on, guys, you did it the first half. Let's go.
Anthony lines up in a punch formation. Snap will do anything, you better get this kick off. You need a good, high, deep kick. Got a fake kick. Anthony on the keeper. Cuts back and they're not gonna get it.
Okay, Providence, this is it. This is it.
Anthony with the carry there. Not quite enough.
This is it.
Providence coming up on the ball. 50, 40,
Crusaders take over. 48 seconds on the clock remaining in the game. Pass.
Way out of
incomplete.
Balance. Stops the clock. Good smart play. There was, looked like no one open on that pass. Good coverage by Landmark on the play. And we've got 35 seconds showing on the clock. Second and 10 for Providence. Landmark and a pass prevent type defense.
Second down.
Providence in shotgun. Looking to throw that hook. They did it the first half, came back and took a lead on the Patriots. They're going to try to do it. And we got a procedure.
Flags down.
That was either procedure or offside. We're going to have to wait for the call. Looks like offsides against
Right.
Offsides called against Patriots, lost 5 yards. The ball is just about on the 45 and a half yard. Second down and 5. Crusaders back. A pass. Incomplete.
Covered by Jimmy Anthony on that side.
Third and five. At the 46. Crusader steps in. Snap back to the quarterback.
Beat us now.
Fourth
die.
One. I know.
I'll be fourth down. And about a foot to go there.
28 seconds.
We've got about 20 seconds remaining on the game. Against the Patriots, loss of 5 yards. It'll be first down for the Crusaders. About 20 seconds showing on the clock.
Finger and Rodrigo out front. That's two of the guys that are in for a couple of the guys that are out because of grades.
Mm-hmm.
First and 10, about the 45 Patriots. Pass. Incomplete. Incomplete.
Nice job, Jimbo!
Second and 10.
Get up defense!
Second and 10, about the Patriot 45. Crusaders step in. Offsides there against the Crusaders. The ball is being spotted just shy midfield. Reminder again, cleanup crew, please help us this evening. Second down and about 15. The ball game.
20-14.